To have your niece die in your arms is the greatest gift from God.